amount of life and the diversity of life is just fantastic.
Students need to grow up learning that the ocean is part of the Earth's system, that they know that they have a job to take care of the oceans.
It's just an amazing thing to be in another world on our own planet.
So I've been an explorer. I didn't even know I could be an explorer when I was a kid, but I've grown up to be an explorer.
It tells you so much about the deep, deep water. Just because of that, I think oceanography is really fascinating me now after this exhibit, and I just think that I'll pursue it in future years.
I find the ocean totally fascinating and just an amazing place to be.
Now here's the question. We've only explored about 3% of what's out there in the ocean, and yet we find all these things. So either were we really lucky, and we stumbled across all the great things, or is that other 97% just full of surprises? And that's the thing we know to be true. That other 97% is going to be amazing when we uncover that.